Hello, welcome to today's technical analysis. It's April 12, 2018. I'm Christina Bartonido, investment analyst at XM.com, and today we'll be looking at gold on the daily chart. So gold had an impressive run yesterday, peaking at a 2.5 month high of 3,365.11. And we can see that there's still some room for improvement in the short term, because if you look at the RSI, the index is above 50 and is positively sloped, though it's not far away from overbought levels. While if you look at stochastics, the blue percentage K line is above the percentage D line, are both moving upwards. So if prices head higher, our resistance could come around February's high of 3,361.61, which if broken could set prices towards the 3,365.11 reached yesterday, while if the market manages to close above the 1.5 year high of 3,365.89, then the focus could turn to the 3,370 psychological level. On the other way around, if the market weakens, we can expect support coming from the 23.6% Fibonacci of the uplift from 1236.34 to 1365.89, which is around 1335.07, and it's slightly above the 20-day and the 50-day moving average lines. Then further below from here, the next target could be the 38.2% Fibonacci of 1316.09, while a stronger support could be found at the base of this range-bound trading started in early January. This is between 1309 and 1300. Now turning to the medium-term picture, the outlook remains positive because prices maintain this uptrend over here, and the bullish cross between the 50-day and the 200-day moving average is still in place. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.